All right, y'all, we're back with another video. We are playing God of War Ragnarok Part 2, which I forgot to put in the title, so yeah. Let's go.
Stories have you told about Odin and Thor and all the bad things they've done? Let's see how many we can remember. Seems like father could use his memory refreshed.
My memory of them requires no refreshment. They invaded our home.
Yeah, but I'm talking about history, all the other people they've hurt. Let's see.
Not now.
Okay, there's a chest over here. Hacks over.
Hey, this seems like a good time to try and remember all the terrible stories about Thor and Odin. Okay, there was Thalmor, the stonemason.
Aye, he quarreled with his son, went into the night to find him, found Thor instead.
And there was Thalmor's son, Hrimthor.
Who built the walls of Asgard and whispered something of importance to Freya before his betrayal and assassination.
There was Groa, of course.
The knowledge keeper and prophet of Ragnarok. Thor murdered her husband, and Odin covered it up before doing her in himself.
I can't forget Ymir, the first giant.
Odin carved him up to form the realms from his body.
Oh no, I forgot we already did all that.
Every giant alive.
What about the giants of Jotunheim? They all seemed dead when we finally made it there.
That remains a mystery. Though admittedly, it sounds like the Aesir god's dream.
What about Fjorgyn? Thor's mother was a giant, wasn't she?
Indeed she was. The circumstances of her demise were murky at best. But not sure I can blame Odin for that one. He wasn't the same after.
Oh, I know. There was Skadi, the queen of the hunt.
Aye, she spurned Odin's affections. So we tricked her into killing her father.
There was Starkather the Mighty, the Jotnar military leader.
Slandered by Odin, tricked and murdered by Thor.
And there was Thrym the Cunning, the giant king who stole Thor's hammer.
Odin traded him Freya to get it back, then sent Thor in disguise to murder his entire court.
Who else? Ah, Grungnir the Brawler, the stone giant.
Aye, mocked by Odin. Murdered by Thor.
Enough of this.
But there's more.
I do not care. War with Odin is not the answer.
Why did they start me all the way over?
Ymir. What do you think it means? I've seen more raiders come back as Hellwalkers lately. I thought freeing the Valkyrie Queen was supposed to restore balance to the realms, and keep that from happening.
That's a good question, lad. And a troubling one. If Hell's filled up again, it suggests that something's been hindering Sigrun's efforts. Or perhaps something even more urgent is keeping her distracted and unable to visit. Even occasionally.
Yeah. Sorry, Mimir.
I know Kratos, gotta be tired from pushing the boat. I think I started the scalp arrow, right? Yeah. Alright. Get this chest. Thank you. Oh, another chest.
After all my time away, there is truly nothing I missed about this place. At your service. What can I make for you?
Okay, well, we'll have to worry about this.
If you're headed to the mining rigs in the bay, could you bring me any slag you find? I could use the material for my crafting. Is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
That's an achievement. That didn't work.
We need some special equipment to use this.
Special equipment. Which way do we go?
Atreus, you are getting better, faster.
I'll even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have.
I really don't know how to. Okay, hold up.
Another of Cavassier's poems.
A poem,
Got some relics of the dwarven resistance. I'll take them off your hands.
Hey.
One trophy.
All the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Oh, well.
I saw a dock back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get to Derwent's.
A lot of hacks over here.
There's a building just past these rocks behind me. Maybe we should head that way.
Ah, this way.
Ugh, those bloody mining rigs.
What about them?
The Skald is right to blame me for them. They were my idea. If you've got the time, they're in the bay just beyond this tunnel. I'd particularly appreciate us checking out the mining rigs in the lake to the right. You can see the smokestacks from here.
But if you don't want to explore now, it looks like Derlin's place is through that open gate to the left. So, which way do we go? You could prepare more before rescuing Tyr. Up to you.
Ooh.
Mimir, are you really the one who had those rigs built?
Odin wanted the dwarves under his control and, well, I convinced him he could buy their allegiance instead of demanding it outright. A trade agreement of sorts.
Take that. Wait,
taking a break before visiting Derlin? Very wise. He can be a lot. Whatever you need. I'll disinfect my tools. Nothing appeals to you?
Climbing. There we go.
No, it's still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. We need... I need... to set up the very old block.
Oh. Okay, we need our axe. Huh? Okay, hold up. Uh-huh. well, great. Boop, give me that, give me that. Oop, chess.
A prisoner of sorts. Key for that watchtower door.
Okay, I guess some little side quests we're doing before we even do the main mission.
One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down.
Blades of Chaos.
The ledge on the other side. I wonder if that crank would help us move the gantry.
The crank. Oh.
Not quite right.
No blades, okay, well. Wait, is that the right one? Okay, this is, Ravens kill 1 out of 48. Ooh.
It's gotta be the right spot.
Yep.
Barrels. I smell fuel. Bet a spark from your blades would cause quite a boom.
Oh.
We could break through the ground here. If you find a kind of place to drop from.
Oh, there we go. Dang it, I flew. At least gave me some hacks over from it.
Surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Didn't you have convinced them not to?
Aye.
Alright, let's go this way. There we go. Oh, here we go. Faint. Oh, he died in the water. Oh, what's that? Beast scrap? Okay. Okay, there we go. Yeah. Forge iron, I'll take that. That turtle? Okay, that is a turtle, but made out of iron. We're still not making it this way, really. Oh, there we go. Alright, let's go. Could be this way, can it? Dang it. Oh. Oh, wait, no, it is this way. I just gotta do this. Then up here. Yes, smart.
Into their own exploitation.
They made their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure Spartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Oh, that's some beast scrap. I need that. Let's.
How did these rigs come to be?
I had them built to harvest ore for armaments, essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
I missed that. Oh man.
I don't know. But I have to try something.
So not all dwarves can do that thing Brock and Sindri do, right? Where they just walk between realms and turn up somewhere else?
Indeed, that's a rare skill. I gather one carefully cultivated by some secretive dwarven guild or other. Probably for the best. Them alone doing it is disconcerting enough. another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke?
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
Watch your leg!
If the dwarves didn't like working for Asgard, couldn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, that's clever. And awful.
Oh, that didn't hit. Climb, climb. Ooh. Oh. I'm gonna have to get better at the dodging.
Whoa. An Yggdrasil seed to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet. It was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway. We should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads.
Oh, wait. I didn't even let it hit it yet.
Great. Now we can make it across.
Okay, here we go. Let's go. Oh, I think I took damage from that. My rage.
Of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost all to themselves.
Let us go in here. Well, not in here, but let us go down. What's this?
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Ooh, who's on this is? Ooh. Chess. Oh, you son of a... Start from right here.
brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf and Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
Yeah, where is that?
It should be...
What is it, Namir?
That's nothing, brother. Just... you ever have those moments where you wish you could... go back? Rewrite your own past. Different decisions.
Journeying through time is more trouble than it is worth.
Ah, fair point. You're speaking metaphorically, right?
No.
Of course you're not.
So we're going to Derlin's? Makes sense. We could always explore those mining rigs later.
Oh, another one of these. Okay, it might be a runic attack. One watching? I don't know who that could be. One moment. Wait, why am I... huh? Why am I offline? I should've been online. There you go. No. I didn't mean to do that.
What's the deal with Odin's ravens? They can just transport him anywhere?
Except for the realm between realms. Thankfully.
Why?
Harder to find, thanks to dwarven enchantments and Yggdrasil's very own nature.
Lucky us.
It's not in... oh, wait, it's not open. Oh, man. Oh, okay, I guess we gotta go back in the boat. Oh. Okay, well, I guess it was this way.
This is the safety office?
Well, the sign a hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
We're looking for Derlin?
You have an appointment?
No? Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Here to collect on something, pal. Think, parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get? You chopped her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I... wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come. Failed.
Faye is dead.
Best of them all. One's left alive after pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go. Take this.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the old father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Oh, sure. Thank you. I think.
That head better not be leaking his decay all over my floor.
I beg your pardon?
Oh, and it talks too. Dina, would you get a load of this? Looks a little familiar too.
I've, just got one of those faces.
Seems to me that's the only thing you've got.
We should go.
Wait, I need to go AFK. Alright.
Hey, this isn't a fine.
Not now. There are enemies ahead.
They didn't let me shoot him the first time. That was close. I don't know who that in my stream. We shall find out soon enough. Buddy. I already thought that was gonna shoot again, you won't. God damn it. Shoot. Two people watching my stream. Make that one. Oh. I try to get back in the water. If I can even find where the boat is. Oh, no, it's this way.
I think I see something. This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Oh man. Yeah, I can't get that. Mm-mm. No, I skipped that chest. I should have got it. Two people watching again.
Seems like we're here. Come on. This way. You can see another train. Let's look for a way to get
like that one.
You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find him. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
Ooh. Well, that didn't work. I don't even look dead. What the heck?
Oh, is that a Trekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep, definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Uh-oh. Ow. Oh, god dang it.
Killed the first one we found?
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Oops.
Down there. I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just Tyr's to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
I mean, do that. I have brick in this. I can.
The wretch is coming from that pillar. Looks like a net.
What the?
If you destroy the net, they might stop coming.
I did destroy the net. Oh. There we go.
That's it. Wait, I meant my left. Keep going. We're so close. Just a little to the left. That's way too far. Mimir, tell him left.
Oh.
We're so close. Just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go.
I was doing that wrong.
Kraken Hatchling gave you a stone.
Thiener. Yeah, covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, war could... Uh-oh. On your left!
Oh my god, that's a bunch of them. Holy.
I think it's about to...
No!
Wow. Jesus Christ.
Troll?
Oh. You can't even say the word. There we go. Stop her. Oh, skill far. Slice him up. Get up, me. Bing. Left side. Come on, buddy. Where are they coming from? Lord. I thought a rock. Ooh.
That was crazy. All of it.
You said it, little brother.
This place is incredible. Skelfa? How you do with this now? Skelfa? Oh, one of those birds. Will it fly back over here? Dang it.
Through the sword.
Right here. Easy.
So, point the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse from
Brooke. The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
What are they talking about? Oh! That's when the train was going down. He started saying, profanity. Figured. Alright. Which way if we go? This one? Excuse me. Oh, zero people watching.
He's not leading to the mine. We'll need to get past this cargo.
What are we waiting? What are we guessing? So it's gotta be a way.
The water powers the crane that's keeping the cargo up.
Oh, okay. Good lad. Oh, okay. Wait, no, it's like... Oh, there it is.
That's it. Another Nornir chest.
Aye, but no seals to destroy or bells to ring. These are different.
There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
This chest. Oh, there was another one, like... Wait, what? Crap. Drop the controller. On the rug. This chest is locked. To unite the torch. Oh.
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah?
I might be able to get up there if you help me.
Wait, there's more? That's not it. Chest down here. Purple? No. Just resource. Oh, found it. Oh, the water. Let me see if I can fix that. Dang it. Cut. Sugar effect. There we go. Now we should be able to open. Never mind. We still can't even open it. I'm actually gonna jump down.
Oh,
Wait, so I wonder if I... What? Yeah, it's gonna do that again. So, which I think is... This one. Come back over here. We use the axe. Beam. Ba. Boom. We got it.
He said join a party.
I ain't getting a notification. Ooh, apple. I am. I'm trying to find the thing.
Look in the chat.
I know I just joined. What?
Why can't we left her phone in here?
Cause uncle. I call uncle.
You was a dog. He can't.
Shut up. Wait. Oh, I'm in. I'm just making sure. He ain't called back yet. He at work. What is this? No, because I didn't get no notification because I was streaming. Yep. Is my notification not on? Oh, I put on do not disturb. I think. Wait, text me. Say a la pingo. No, I forgot. Oh, that blocks it. Say it again. Do it again. I think I had it on do not disturb. Because it had a little, what is that? Hey, yo, anyways. Who was the second person? Why did you not text in the chat? Oh, wow, Shucky. Oh, that's how you go. Okay. Like what? Still got Bloodhunt. Bloodhunt? Alright. Because we eat blood.